He's been in controversies before for abruptly adjourning the Rajya Sabha in 2011 when he was chairman of the Rajya Sabha. The Congress government was likely to lose a vote. He did not observe the first International Day of Yoga in 2015. He has disrespected the national flag, and he betrayed our intelligence officers in Iran when he was ambassador there in the early 1990s.